What's good, guys? It's your girl Minoka Priya, and I'm back with another video. Shadig. In today's video, I'm going to be vlogging Playlist 2020 in Orlando. So this is my first vlog, and hopefully I remember to vlog because I've never done this before. But let me know how I do. Comment down below. Don't forget, like, comment, subscribe. It should be a fun weekend, so let's just get started. How many likes on this video?
3,000
likes on this video. Okay, let's run this one up and let's just get started with the vlog. Shadig.
And time doesn't exist.
Just us.
Okay, so this is the first outfit. Today is Friday, so not much is really gonna happen today. Kinda just meeting up with people. So I'm gonna try and vlog that, but that might be on my phone because I don't know if I'm gonna bring this. So yeah, this is the first outfit. It's kinda cold, so we have a jacket in case I get cold. But yeah, I'm just gonna vlog my trip. I'm gonna go get breakfast and stuff, so. Okay, so we made it to Playlist and I got my badge, and this is Leo.
Hola!
What's your app?
Vibes Leo.
Oh my god, here he goes. Okay, say hi.
What's going on, vlog?
What's your app?
My ad is Makai C.
Okay, Makai, do you want them to follow you?
What?
Follow you?
Please?
It's like not, okay. And what's your ad?
Giovanna Mish, follow that.
Period! So we out here making TikToks and stuff, but the view's really pretty.
You know the vibes.
You already know the vibes. Alright, I'll see you guys later.
Let me see you do the split.
Alright, so right now I'm with, what's your app?
Baby Dot Williams.
What's your app?
Pods of Ida.
What's your app?
Alright, let me take off my glasses real quick. At Quincy Noel.
Wait. You got an app?
Yeah.
What's your app?
Visuals by Johnny.
Wait, alright, period. Go, he flicked us up. What?
At the Quincy Noel.
Alright, he doesn't know his app. So, who is the finest guy that you have seen here so far?
I mean, Quincy. The finest person I've ever seen so far JB. Is my bro.
Oh, period.
That's my baby.
Alright, who's the finest person you've seen today at Playlist? Day one.
Probably me.
Are you serious?
When they cocky though.
Go ahead. Alright, who's the finest person you've seen?
To be totally honest, I don't know.
Lame.
Lame.
Alright, who's the finest person you've seen today?
Addison Rae.
Oh, Rae. He got it. He got it. Okay. Okay. So is she the finest person you've seen today?
Nah, no, nothing like that. It was just like,
okay, who's the finest? We're waiting. Who's the finest person you've seen? Say you're at.
Oh, Crystal Baby TV 2.
Period. Go follow her. She fine.
Don't know who you've seen.
Don't know who you've seen. Alright. Who?
Are you serious, LaFonte?
I'm just joking.
Child, anyways.
So, I'm gonna let y'all know this
guys,
is my wife.
I'm like okay. Dying.
You're not. You're breathing. So, like.
I'm so excited.
I feel upset. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm going to sleep. You're my teddy bear for the night. Good night.
So I'll catch y'all later because we're just chilling.
It's nap time.
It's nap time.
It's nap then.
Okay, I'm still with this loser. I don't really know who she is. And
get in, loser. We're going shopping.
We're going to go find Johnny because he got left up here because he doesn't have a pass.
This is the life of a boy named Johnny Test.
Do be hurting my ears though.
She do be hating.
Where's Johnny?
And he's gone.
Johnny left.
Johnny.
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 Where you at?
Johnny, where you at?
I got some pictures with some people, guys.
Alright, come on.
Yeah,
let's go find Johnny.
So, I found Micah.
Right, and Micah's over here talking. He said, you're staying on my neck, lying.
I'm so tired of him. Anyway.
Are you done lying?
What? Is this the vlog?
Yeah,
the vlog. She's the fakest person I've ever met in my life. Don't ever,
wow.
Fake. Like, where are you? Where were you the whole time?
We were in the room. You disappeared.
I said I'm
you
leaving.
Got tired of
I said I'm leaving.
No, you didn't. You left us.
I said I'm
ow!
Leaving.
Oh, yeah, we were looking.
We tried to find Johnny. We couldn't find Johnny. What's that?
It's Eddie.
What?
Alright, anyways. He don't even know his ass. So we're just gonna wait. Thursday. Slushies too. back. I have Derek again.
I'm special.
Wow. And guess who came? Alyssa!
Hi, guys.
She's bad. What's your app?
I at Alyssa with 2 A's, not Howard.
I think she's taken, but anyways. No, no one's smart. Oh, never mind. She's available. Hit her up.
Hey, bitch.
Stop putting filters on me. Anyways, we're not doing anything. We're locked outside the hotel room. And Quincy left to get food. We're all here starving. We're all here starving.
I'm not hungry. So
I'm sorry. Must be nice.
Where is he? Okay, lunch, so.
show the thing.
We're going to a party tonight, right?
Yeah. And I'm gonna. Never mind.
Let me take over.
No. Hey,
I'm gonna be right here.
I'm not done. Okay. Anyways, so before I was really interrupted, I don't know what I'm gonna say, but I'm gonna keep it because he wants it. So that's how it works. So A, B, C. And now to. Whatever. Go.
What are you doing, Chuck?
I have my worker here, Alyssa. She's putting the light on me. So we tried to go to the party, but what happened was it basically oh that's my car. I'm about to leave.
Bye.
But yeah.
See you tomorrow.
The party didn't work out, so I'm going back to my house. That's a grub.
Bro, why does it keep doing
this? I'm mad. What's up, guys? So this is day 2 at Playlist. I'm back with my bae's.
Our name should be Baseball.
Baseball. We're not. None of us are actually gay. Cause you guys keep thinking when I said bae, I mean like serious. But like we love gay people. There's nothing against it. Yes. But we're just not a part of it.
We're not.
You know. I met a couple of you guys today, which is really cool. So yeah.
I like my shades.
So today we're not really doing that much.
I know.
Right now, but there's a pool party tonight.
Signing Leo, Jasmine,
Leo, Jasmine.
Yeah.
Look at
it!
My face, right?
Oh my god, that's
so out here. So I'm with James. He's really tall, so like you might not see his whole body. But I like just his face. Basically, there's someone else so distracted. Okay, focus. We went to the North Tower because we got lost after the game. And what else happened?
That's it.
We have 80.
And now we're walking through everybody, like, just chilling out.
Yeah, just chilling. So, that's all.
Hey, vlog. My hair is not done, and I have, like, white mascara on. So, I'm going to be doing my mascara while I talk. Basically, today is the last day of Playlist. I'm really suck at vlogging because I have been so busy. And Playlist is such a tight schedule, so it's like I don't have time to vlog. Like if I'm walking to be trying to like take pictures with you guys or like spend time with my friends, because today is the last day, so I haven't been vlogging that much. But I will add in like videos and stuff of like I guess Snapchat like stories that I've taken and TikToks. So. Yeah, I'm sorry for not vlogging that much. I just suck at vlogging. I'm sorry. Don't hate me. Okay, bye guys.
Thank you.
I am officially back from Playlist Orlando 2020. I look really bad right now. I just woke up a couple hours ago. I had to go to New York, which is why I literally didn't vlog much of the last day. It is just a lot happened. But I will say that Playlist was definitely one of the best experiences ever. I'm literally about to cry thinking that it's over. I got to meet like the bestest of friends ever, and I made like the best connections ever, and it's just crazy because like I don't want to leave them and it's really sad. But we went to Boohoo's private party, creators party, and literally just had the best time there. They shut down the whole water park for just like featured creators, and like we got to party with like James Charles and stuff like that. Like, it's crazy stuff. So it was definitely one of the best experiences that I've ever had. If you get to go to Playlist, I would definitely go. But I'm really sorry for not vlogging that much, and I'm sorry that I look so bad right now. I can't. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this vlog. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, comment, or whatever. Thank you guys so much. Literally, the last day of Playlist, it was like 2 a.m. I was with my friends, and I hit 1 million followers on TikTok, which is like such a big deal. And I just thank you guys so much. So the curly hair routine will be coming, and I keep updating you guys with that. But yeah, just thank you so much. I'm just so grateful, and it was definitely like the best experience I've ever had in my life. So thank you guys so much. Like, comment, subscribe. You already know what's good, and we out. Shade. All I know is I don't know.